EFSA has established a new tolerable daily intake, TDI, of 0.2 ng/kg bodyweight per day for bisphenol A, BPA, which is significantly lower than the previous temporary tolerable daily intake, TTDI, of 4 ng/kg bodyweight per day. This means that people should not consume more than 0.2 ng/kg bodyweight per day of BPA.
This article was authored by EFSA Panel on Food Contact Materials, Enzymes, and Processing Aids, CEP, Claude Lambré, José Manuel Barat Baviera, and others.